because they shot dead or on the streets. All you have around you are people who call you a statistic. Not a child with a bright future, but a statistic. So when you do have some kids who want to make it in life and be successful, they're faced with pressure. Not being able to cry now because things can always be worse. You always say these kids are our future, but yet you're destroying our integrity. Every day you tell the boys to pull their pants up, but maybe if you lend them a belt, they stay up. And that girl at 13 and pregnant, she was constantly raped by her mama's baby daddy. So you see those news reporters, okay, because while they're at home sipping champagne, we out here trying to compose a campaign. Don't shoot. I want to grow up.
Children who already believe
that they are dead, having no voice, and having no destiny.
Somebody better say something. Somebody better do something. And somebody better feel something.
In the year 2012, there were over 500 murders in the city of Chicago.
Somebody better say something.
Employment is dead, poverty is up.
Somebody better say something.
The fastest way for a young man to die is homicide.
Somebody better say something.
Where I
from. I'm not forgetting how this blessing's from this beast, though. But I know there's other young black women like me. So when I get there, I'm going to give them my dream. When I get famous, I'm going to teach them my cream. It's